Okay, so I was hanging out here last time, and we found this missile, and so I was happy about that. But we still left a lot of stuff unexplored. Oh, I didn't rest at the missile. I should probably do that first. Ooh, can I? No, I probably can't acquire any gifts. Go ahead and burn off some of that haze.
I'm on my way.
Yeah, you better catch this elevator ride with me because it's a long way. Anything over here to find? Anyways, but there were some sections left unexplored this way. We verified these guys are dead. And so now we're about to take the longest elevator ever back up. Oh, it's really weird you're gonna have to fight two of those attendants at once. Too bad I can't get Mia to dance with me. This time we're listening to J-Core, Japanese Hardcore DJ Mix from 2013. From the channel xlr0419. They have almost 4,000 subscribers. I have a lot less than that. By two orders of magnitude. So, that was that. We kinda went that way, but not all the way that way. And we kinda went this way, and I was apprehensive about going too far, because it's a drop.
Here's an interesting place.
Yeah, unexplored place, which makes me nervous. I think this is gonna take me to that item I saw earlier. Cool. And then this way. What is that?
Enemy spotted. Want to try for an ambush?
Oh no. That thing is huge. Oh, snap. That's not gonna work. Oh, now he's like charged up. At least he's slow. Like, I can't get close enough to him to avoid his attacks. Oh, what? So lame. Oh, if I could just not get hit for like a second. No, it's not, Mia. You're not gonna bring me back this time, are you? Alright, well, I got his attack pattern figured out. We got a long elevator ride to take again. Thank you. Yeah. Thanks for not saving me when you had a life bar full of health. It's all good. Is it just an endless hole if you fall in? Yep.
Civilization sure was great.
I meant to change my blood code, because I've mastered all the skills with this one. Do I have any vestiges to restore? I guess I can do that one. Eh, not right now. I want to defeat this monstrosity out here.
There might be something here.
Alright, different tactic this time. Oh, he knocked me off. Oh my goodness. Alright, we're gonna go forward this time. Because I'm gonna wait on the elevator again. The loading times, the elevator. Let's go forward. I guess I could send my own distress signal. Oh, this is definitely a boss battle. Oh well, let's find out what's in here. It's not like we got anything to lose. What is that? Okay. I doubt I can stagger him with already doing so poorly. Oh my god. Let's try that again. See what happens. I might do a minute amount of damage. Still see me? Oh, that wasn't good. Oh, I can't hear you yet, Mia. Oh, what? Ah, so lame. Dead again, and Mia ain't gonna save me this time, is she? No, she's about dead herself. Oh my goodness. Is this the final boss? Alright, I'm gonna go back the other way. Alright, so we know either way we go, it's brutal. No matter which way we go, it's like ridiculously hard. So we'll just dance instead. It'd be funny if we trigger that switch again on accident. Alright, I don't know which way to go. Let's go fight this massive thing first.
Here's an interesting place.
Oh, this is the other way.
Don't slip and fall, okay?
I'm not trying to. Is this a shortcut I've just been missing repeatedly? We've apparently been up here several times. I've just been walking right past it. Over and over and over again. That sounds about right. Oh, snap. Is it just a trap? That's all this is. Surely it's not. What's up there? I guess this is probably just a return for some other place that you could fall from. Anything else over here? This place makes no sense. Yeah, there's that guy. Ooh, I wonder if I can get him with some hopper over here. That'd be sick. Unlikely, but awesome. I gotta come up with some plan for that thing. Now we're gonna go over here. Yeah, that way just takes us back that way. So if we work our way back to the ambush room, the hall of many ambushes over here, we can try that other route. I don't know. Let's go fight that terrible monster, I guess.
Right by us.
All right. I might just rush him. I might just draw him out, run past him, and then go from there. Hey, you.
Ha!
Oh, you better not cast this nonsense again. I'm gonna run away. Will he follow me over here? See, that's helpful. Yeah, he will. Oh! Oh, this is what this is. He's still coming. Might be easier to fight him in a tight space like this. He doesn't have anywhere to go. Alright, back up and heal. Come on, man. This is working out way easier. Sweet! Oh, you got me. Yeah! That's a good item to get. So we map the whole place now? No. Where are we at now? Oh, is there something down there to fight? I guess whatever it was, we already got it. Oh, hello. Oh. We die a lot in this series. I feel like that's probably not uncommon. Oh, come on, save me, Mia. Oh, Mia could have saved me. Alright, well, we got the regeneration factor thing. That's cool. And we got the map mapped more. And then there's that massive boss. But we're already about almost 23 minutes. So I'm probably gonna go ahead and just call it quits now. We'll go ahead and use that item. I have lots of shards. I should probably use some of them. Oh, and I can change blood codes. I think there's one that gives me better stats. My weapon 2 mobility will go to normal. Okay, let's look at what we haven't mastered yet. Without taking too much of a hit, anything we can do this one. Gave us some more HP, that's nice. Let's see, what's the one we haven't mastered? over here. Oh, I forgot about that one. That's a good one. Haven't mastered that one. Need that one, although I need that one here. Is where? Oh, I probably have to unequip it from here. Oh, there it was. I just saw it. I might use that one. I don't think that staggering one's going to be very helpful against the boss. Alright, so there we go, we're all set. Do we still have our fast moves? Yep. And we have more I-Core. So this is a stronger one. A little bit more health. Yeah, I think we're gonna go ahead and call it quits. Well, I got some presents. I probably should give away some presents, but I'm selfish. So, per the norm, thanks for watching. I consider you a true friend if you're still watching at this point. And until next time, take it easy.